second generation women who are coming up. So any mantra for them, ma'am?
See, personally, I believed and followed two lifestyles and two mantras that success and happiness is achieved only when something inside us is much more powerful and strong than all the negativities that is surrounding us. So number one rule is remove all the negative people, all the negative thoughts. And the second thing is, how fast do you get up when you fall? What I'm trying to say, I always tell people, if you're walking on a street and you just fall down, so do you keep lying down unless until somebody comes and picks you up? Or is it you just brush up yourself, stand up and walk again? So life must go on, life show must go on, no matter what happens to you.